This is a little bit awkward. There were no new guns added in season 10.